What's up, 49er Empire? I got a real quick message for you.
Inside this video, I've recorded, I've gotten two clips. One of them would be if A-Bomb and 8 Camel Toes were black guys. This is how they would act. 8 Camel Toes is the dude pissing on the wall. The next one is if or the reaction that A-Bomb's gonna have when his Niners lose to the Giants next year. So I'll show you guys the video. Sure, if you remember this, but last year I told you the first video I ever seen of you was a few years ago. See, A-Bomb, you started talking shit to Giants Mafia, and you know every single one of us are better than every single one of you. See, A-Bomb, you talk shit about how you don't watch my channel and I ain't worth watching, but you're usually one of the first ones to come. And the reason why I put your name in this video in the title, or in the titles, is so I might make sure you see the video. But I won't do that this time. And then you'll probably accuse me of talking shit without letting you know or whatever. Whatever. But anyway, I digress. So in that video, it was a couple years ago, you were whining and bitching about how every time you play the Giants, we fuck your season up. And we're talking about going back to the Steve Young days, to the Joe Montana days, And you had Jerry Rice and all them. Yeah. Then you talk about how like what your team has done. Your team hasn't been shit since like the early fucking 90s. But that's okay. Anyway, Abum, I digress. Just want to tell you that we play you, I think in week... I know week 6 is the Broncos. That's the game I'm going to. But... when we play you, I think it's week 5 or 7 or something like that. I think it's in the first half of the season because we got a week 8 bye, which we've had for like the past fucking 3 years now. No, wait. Yeah, week 8 bye. Anyway, just do me one favor, A-Bomb. Make the crow sweet. And clean our benches up like the good bitches that you are. After we fuck your guys shit up in that game. Because you're just coming off of what? 2-14 or 3-13? It was so bad. Dude, you were right next to the Cleveland Browns. The Cleveland Browns almost did better than you. So really, like, you're on that level. You're right there with them. Just remember to clean our benches up. Giants Mafia, bitch. And I'm out.